West Sussex, two people injured after shots fired near college as public urged to stay away from area. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon for more complete information and more trending news. A man has been detained, Sussex police said. The two people hurt are not thought to be seriously injured. People are being urged to stay away from the area, and staff and students are being evacuated from the educational facility. A statement from Sussex Police said, police received multiple calls shortly after 3:10 p.m. One man has been detained at the scene by police. People are asked to stay away from the area. Staff and students are being evacuated away from the college. Two people have suffered injuries, but these are not believed to be serious. An earlier tweet from Sussex Police said, one man has been detained following reports of shots being fired near Crawley College. Please stay away from the area at this time. There is a large police presence at scene and in the local area. We will provide more information as soon as we are able. Also, a tweet from the National Police Air Service Southeast Region said it had deployed a Red Heel aircraft to support Sussex Police in connection with the incident. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon for more trending news.